It's one thing to stand on the stage with one's back to the audience and conduct something that you've memorized, music that you've memorized, that's been in your blood and body for, you know, 50 years. But it's the most difficult thing for me to do is to turn around and speak to the audience.